into this day, I can tell you I'm still fixated on. I don't know the man, and I don't know his name, but I watched Jumanji probably 200 times. In my favorite scene, they almost lose the game, but they say that at the last minute, and he laughs in this crazy way. I always think about something I'm consuming, I'm very larger than life. I couldn't reconcile the gap in a film between his crazy character and the fate that befell him. Cause he hung himself fucking at home. What a fucked up lonely death with a genie in the lamp. The Dead Poets cry, Mrs. Delphire. No matter what makes sense, but it was just too dark.
Let's go.